Hi guys, the things that we need are the following: acrylic yarn, any color of your choice, 6.5 millimeter hook, scissor, and needle. So, without further ado, let's get started. So first, we are going to combine our two yarns here. We are going to combine and then slip knot. And chain of 4. And slip stitch to the first chain. And then chain of 3. 1, 2, 3. And now we were working inside the circle. So now we will make 2 double crochet inside the circle. So the chain 3 considered as first double crochet. Double crochet and then chain of 2. 1, 2. So it's like we will make a big granny square. So again, 3 double crochet. 2 again, and then 3 double crochet again. Double crochet, 1, 2, and then 3, I mean 2 chains and then 3 double crochet. And then 2 chains, 1, 2, and then slip stitch in the third chains that we made. And then slip stitch in the 2 double crochet here. Slip stitch again. and slip stitch in the space. So now we're done with round one. You can turn, you can pull the tail. In round two, chain of three, one, two, three, and then two double crochet in the same space. In the same space, we will make three double crochet again. One, three. So this is considered as our first side of the square. This space again, we will make the second side of the square. So three double crochet in the space, three double crochet, one, two, three, and then two chains. And then again, three double crochet in the same space. One, two, so now we have the two sides, and then next, the third side here, three double crochet on the same space, one, on the next space, I mean, one, two, three, and then chain off, two, one, two, and again, three double crochet in the same space, one, two, three. So now we have the third sides of the square. Now the last side, three double crochet again. Double crochet, I mean two chains, sorry, and then three double crochet. One, two, and three. Now slip stitch in the third chain. Slip stitch. So again, slip stitch until we are on this side. So at the end of the round, we will be doing slip stitch here on the 3 double crochet, and then again start of the next round, chain of 3. In every sides, we will make an increase. So round 3, chain of 3, and then 2 double crochet again. 1, 2, and then chain of 2, 1, 2, and then 3 double crochet in the same space. 1, 2, 3, and then in this space, on the next space, we will make 3 double crochet. Then on the next space, we will make the second side of the square. 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3. And then 2 chains. 1, 2. And then 3 double crochet again. Space 3 double crochet again. So it's like a repeating pattern. And then the third sides of the square, 3 double crochet. 2 chains, and then 3 double crochet in the same space. 1, 2, and then again 3 double crochet in the next space. 1, 2, 3, and then the last side, 3 double crochet. 3 double crochet again. Oops. 1, 2, and 3. And then in the last space, 3 double crochet again. Slip stitch in this 3 double crochet in every stitch. In every stitch we will make a slip stitch. So guys, we will make a big granny square until you reach the size of your window. So we will make a curtain using this granny square. So I'll get back to you once I have the measurements, or once I have the size of my window. So now I already reached the size of my window. So as you can see, it's a big granny square there. So now we will make the border of our curtain. So here is the end of the round. So what we're going to do is, slip stitch first, and then two single crochet in the space. The next here in the space here where the double crochet is, we will make 5 double crochet in the same space. And then skip the space, the next space, skip the next space, and then on the next we will make a single crochet. So we have now the first scallop, and then on the next space here, skip, and then on the next space again we will make 5 double crochet in the same space. 5 double crochet in the same space. 1, 2, 3, 4, and again skip the next space, skip, and then single crochet in the next space. Single crochet, and then again skip in the next, and then on the next space we will make again 5 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then skip, skip, and then on the next single crochet. So we will be doing that all the way around. I'll get back to you once I have, or once I finish my border. Now guys, I'm done with the edging of our granny square curtain. So you can now put this, or you can now add your curtain rod here. But me, since I don't have a curtain rod, I will add my wire. So guys, I'll get back to you once I add my wire. Now guys, we are done with our granny square curtain. I just add some ribbon here. It's very easy to make, guys. I hope you will give it a try. And please support my small community by subscribing to my channel. And don't forget to click the bell button to be notified. Again, thank you for watching, guys. And happy hooking! Bye!